More than a decade after the 9/11 attacks, a police state is firmly entrenched and constant surveillance of America is the new normal. This is the conclusion offered by Garrett Epps, who teaches constitutional law at the University of Baltimore. According to Epps, Big Brother may be watching you right now, and you may never know. Since 9/11, our national life has changed forever. Surveillance is the new normal.